Adobe Flash, a program initially released in 1996, the year of my birth, developed in order to give the awesome power of creation to the general public. The very existence of this software inspired thousands to pursue their passions in animation, programming, and game design, and millions to enjoy said works worldwide. Although the software is now seen as dated, limited, and insecure, it offered a bastion of creativity and an expression to legions of people who otherwise had no such outlet. I personally grew up with many of these creations and games myself, and in observance of Adobe officially stating that Flash will no longer be getting official support in the coming years, I've taken it upon myself to play as many of these classic games and animations as I can. Welcome to the first of many Flash Game Fridays. There you go. There's a little bit of hype for you guys. People say I don't do the hype often enough. There's a little bit of hype. And interestingly enough, I don't think I'm going to get copyright claimed on that. Anyway, guys, welcome to the stream. I'm going to play some damn Flash games. Now, I know I mentioned animations in there. Today, it's all going to be games. And I think most of these streams are going to be all games. But we will look at the animations too, as evidenced by this Newgrounds collage here. And just off the top of my head, I'm looking at this picture. I couldn't really find a picture of just a bunch of like Flash icons. But this one is like a Newgrounds group photo. So, you know, I recognize there's some iconic, you got some classic faces in here. You got the Castle Crashers, Toss the Turtle, the Newgrounds logo. I mean, several different Newgrounds properties. You got the rating guy, who I think is from his own game. You got the tank guy. I don't know those purple skull dudes, but I definitely recognize them. Same with the yellow guy with the gun. There's Salad Fingers. There's Ed World, rest in peace. Ego Raptor, also rest in peace. Weeble and Bob, which is fucking ancient. And you got Fancy Pants, which I never played, but I will play. Oh yeah, and there's Hellbenders too. Oh, and that guy with the hair and the horns. I don't know what that's called, but I've definitely seen the animation that thing is from. Yeah, Edworld, the guy in the green hoodie down in the bottom right, did a bunch of animations. He was a big inspiration when I was younger, and then he fucking died of cancer. It was really sad. Anyway, we are going to start off today. Actually, I'm going to be perfectly honest, guys. I haven't decided, even now, which one I want to start with. I have this program called Flashpoint, which is an archive of like a kajillion Flash games. It was like hundreds of gigabytes. It still is. I think, guys, I'm going to go with Achievement Unlocked. This is a good intro. Let's see. Oh, I already got an achievement. Real quick, going to just hit the screen. You know what? We're gonna stretch this ever so slightly. Brilliant. So let me know if the sound is at a good level. I know the game isn't playing any sound right now. But this is Achievement Unlocked. This is from Armor Games. This is by, I think this guy's name was John. He also made Exit Path, and This Is the Only Level, which are also great games. But this one, the whole joke is that you get an achievement for absolutely everything you do. Sound seems like it should be fine. Look at all that. I just got 4 achievements at once. Oh my god. One of them is keep your elephant from moving. Oh, I just existed for 10 seconds. Sound is good. This music is already kind of hitting me in the nostalgia. So this one, it's just, like, this developer, I think, really enjoys the idea of a game that's a single screen. Because they did this concept a lot. So I get achievements for, let's see, touching 50 blocks. Yeah, the blocks turn a slightly different color when I touch them. I died 1% too loud. There, I cranked it down 1%. Oh, I clicked! Even clicking gives you an achievement, right? Oh yeah, and I think Mute, yeah, quality, hint. Oh God. It took me to a 404 page on Armor Games. It was like an external link. Okay. What about this? Are there any other stupid things? Did I just get an achievement for that? No. No, that was just a jape. They just got me to click on the thing. So I gotta get all these. I gotta get every achievement. It's actually very unlikely that I'll do that. You gotta die on all the spikes. I know there's one that's like fling your corpse a certain amount of distance. And there's definitely one for. Oh, wait. Fire a corpse at point zero. Oh, God. Is there one for every point? Oh, yeah. Scrolling. Right. That's one of them. Okay, so what do we got? Purple ceiling. Oh, I know what that. I can extrapolate what that is. Oh, God. Oh, God. Just touching all these tiles. This music, there's gonna be a lot of repetitive music in these streams, so just, prepare yourself. That's all I'm saying. Oh, we got a sub. Thank you so much. Shit. Oh! Probably gonna have quite a few viewers on this. I feel like this is a big point of interest for a lot of people. But yeah, there's like secret zones. Can I please get all these? Scum! You need to like tap up to actually touch the block. This one's gonna be the hardest. Yeah! Yeah! Oh wait, did I not get purple ceiling? Or did I already get it? Oh yeah, I guess I set the quality to lowest, huh? Speedy downfall. Okay, I guess I gotta fall from the top, maybe? Extreme makeover. Like, there's even achievements for earning sets of achievements. So, I'm gonna just fall all the way down. Brilliant. I am a god gamer. I know there's achievements for hitting the secret zones in certain combinations. I don't think I'm gonna get all of these though. Stalagmite. What do you mean, stalagmite? I already killed myself on all the ground spikes. Also, it always frustrated me that you could never get this one or this one. There's blocks that you can't get. Yeah, it's gonna say that I'm playing normality. There's no category on Twitch for Flash games, unfortunately. Let's see. I can count to five. Listen, I'll do that one. Just to prove that I can count to five. I think it doesn't matter if you die. Two. Oh, wait, I needed to do zero. I'm an idiot. I forgot there was a zero one. Zero. One. Oh, God. Two. Three. Four. Oh, I hadn't even discovered that one. Hit four and five in that order. See, so many of these are just like math problems. Okay, I guess just two of them, but whatever. This is Sparta? Do I need to launch a corpse into the pit? There's no kick function in this game, sadly. Oh, Christ. So these games are a little weird to control. Also, the person who made this game really likes elephants. I'm gonna launch the corpse. No. Into the pit. No, that's not it? Come on. Oh, God. Shocking pink. See, I don't think I can turn these spikes pink. People are saying hit those spikes too. Find the developer's favorite spot. I'm sad I didn't realize when I passed over it. Meaning of life, I mean. Ugh. Fine. Oh, actually, this is kind of tricky. Getting to the different spot. Okay, that works. 42, brilliant. What else do we got? True blue? I don't know what that is. It's like saying all the names of the colors. Yeah, you know it's dated when there's a This Is Sparta joke. Exactly right, chat. Play level 1. I love that. Get to level 1. Play the game and get to level 1 are achievements 85 and 86. You'd really think those would be some of the first. Oh god. Programmer's credit. Didn't I already... what does it say? TB02. Oh, there you go. Oh! Colors! Right, I forgot about that. That's what the color ones are. Too much Contra. Oh. BA Enter? Oh, just BA. I was gonna say, there's no start button on my keyboard. That was the Konami code. Hi. Oh, God. I don't want to get all of these. I think, like, there's two more of these games. I kind of just want to skip to those. 1 o'clock murder, get off your seats. Oh, this is like dying a certain amount of times, I think. I don't know about that. That's one of the tedious ones. So you just gotta keep killing yourself. I guess it's not that tricky, never mind. They go fast. I would need to do it 100 times! Whatever, I can just look at chat. So, I might as well mention... I mentioned briefly Flashpoint, but it's a project that I think... Oh, I have to... Right, fire corpses at certain points. I mentioned it's the way I'm playing all of these, and it makes it really easy to stream them. If anybody wants to stream Flash games, this is the way to do it. It's so much easier. But, I think Flashpoint is converting these games into a... It, like, hosts them with, like, a front end of some sort that makes it so that you don't need Flash to be, like, working for them to actually play. I think. I'm not sure on that. But I think it will actually negate the whole, like, Adobe Flash will be shutting down. Okay, so there's Sentry, and then one more. Oh, and I got 90% done. Okay, well, we're this close. I don't know. Listen, we got 90% of them. I think that's good enough. Obsessive compulsives may hate me for this, but I'm gonna move on to Pastures New. Somebody's saying I should watch the demented cartoon. That's the Don Hertzfeldt film, right? That's a classic. That's like so far from Flash, though. You're right. Achievement unlocked 2. Here we are. It's basically just like Steam for Flash games. Also, it's got some trash on it too. It's got some classic trash. Let's just take a very brief look at this.
I'm very hungry.
What a classic.
Give me the cheese.
The cheese!
No! I don't want that. Give me the cheese. I don't want that. Give me the cheese.
Cheese!
I don't want that.
You want this? Is this the
Give
one you want?
Give me the cheese.
Oh, his face. I hate it.
Give me the pepper.
It's always... I played this for a little bit earlier. It's always the same two things. You always ask for cheese and then pepper.
Give me the french fries.
French fries! Why does he sound so weird? Sorry, it's stretched out.
Give me the bread.
Here, hold on. Oh, oh, God, oh, God, oh, oh. Ah, that's a little better. We're gonna get some black bars. What did you want?
No, I don't want that.
Apparently not that.
Give me the bread.
God, somebody said he does like the Ahegao face.
Give me
when he
the
eats.
Pizza.
It's true. Eat an entire fucking salt shaker.
No.
Oh.
I don't want that. Give me the pizza.
Okay, listen. That's enough of this. I might revisit this later, but there's trash like that. Just don't worry about it. So now what are we doing? Achievement Unlocked 2. We're just gonna blast through this series real quick. I have no idea how many games I'm gonna play today, but maybe a lot. Hold on to your butts. Can I? Okay, yeah. This one, it makes sense not to stretch it. The other one was stretched just ever so slightly. Alright. Jurassic Park reference. Let's see. Any of this shit? Panic in wheel issue fixed. Interesting. Wait. I know this music. Where have I heard this before? Oh, this is, this is the same guy who made DUI? Maybe not. This is like some Kevin MacLeod. Yeah, it totally is. It's Kevin MacLeod, what do you call it? Royalty-free music. Oh god, this one has money. I don't remember this one as much. I thought I played the fuck out of all of these. I don't remember there being money. Little Kevin MacLeod. I've used his music in the past. I think everybody has. Even, like, non-YouTubers. Yeah! Oh, I can unlock the door. Fun gameplay. Touching the ceiling over and over. Soggy pastries. What? Oh, right! Can't you, like, shoot poops or something? How do I shoot poops? Well, okay. We gotta do this. This is way easier in this one. Oh, those were just timer. Those achievements would have unlocked if I had just sat there and done nothing. I don't think this is doing anything anymore. God, how much do I actually want to play these? Also, I got an achievement for going into WASD mode. There's also WASD support. Oh, what? Home? Oh, right, the wheel! Oh, God. Oh, no. Stay airborne for 6 seconds? In what way was I... Wow, drink all the water. Run both ways on the treadmill, fuck off. It's just so much, like, arbitrary shit. Invulnerable. Hey, I have in real life not died for 40 seconds, and I'm pretty sure that means I'm invulnerable. Oh, I'm sorry. Apparently I should have said WASD. Like some kind of scrub. Like someone who says WWW instead of World Wide Web. Just kidding. I say WWW. Because nobody knows what the fuck you're talking about. Well, I mean, they know what you're talking about, but it's just a confusing contradiction of common parlance at this point. Fucking hell. Oh, God. Oh. Surprisingly difficult, touching all these squares. I hate the ones you can't get! Anybody else just utterly pissed about that? Oh, wait, is there, like, more money appearing? What's up with this? First floor, oh. Oh. I need to get up there somehow. That's probably, I go down from the second floor, right? Fucking brilliant, mate. Oh, is this the same song? I sure fucking hope it is. It frustrates me that these don't turn purple. Oh, wait. Never mind. I could have sworn I died on those. Never fucking mind, though. Oh, another secret spot. You did. Oh, that's definitely a secret spot. I know how to spot a secret. Oh, kidding me? God. You die and respawn instantly. So you can die, like, many times before you even, like, realize what's going on. Spaces throw things? Oh, there it is. Shit out some pastries. Oh, those clear the tiles, too. Okay. Phew! Oh, do they, though? Oh, there's too many out. It's just- oh, I ate my pastry shit. It's kind of like the teleporter producing bread in TF2. How did I get the... Do I have to shoot food at those? Okay, weird. Really weird. Oh, fuck. I almost got out of that alive. The controls on Flash games, bless their souls, were not the best. Oh. I know there's probably a lot of new people. We got 200 viewers right now. Please no spam in late chat. There you go. Eat my own fucking pastry shit. Come on. Oh, I just want to color that last one. Yeah! Projectile shitting wins again. So, another Flash game that I saw that I will not be showing was a Kim Possible, like, porn Flash game. It was like hentai, where she's like sucking on Draken's dick. It was truly awful. You really don't need to see it, but if you get Flashpoint and you enable, like, adult games, then, oh god. DLC. You know, you can play it if you want. Fucking DLC. Oh, do I not have enough? Where's my coin count? Oh, 14. Okay. Oh. I didn't even mean to do that. Okay, oh, that unlocked the, Oh, nut! Holy shit. That was, pretty satisfying. I'm so glad I did those all in one go, man. Oh god, there's so much shit to do, though. What if this whole stream is just this series? We'll get to at least one other Flash game, don't worry. Alright, I need to be shooting pastry shits everywhere. Oh, does it color the spikes too? Massive button. Oh, fuck off. And anything else? There more? 50! I see an achievement that just says 50, but that's probably percentage of achievements. Oh, god. I think there's a secret room every floor, or something. I don't fucking know. By the way, can you guys hear my controller, or my, keyboard, rather? I guess it's still technically a controller. Oh, the pastries are so good for getting these hard-to-reach spots. Down. Or up. That's cool too. Oh! Teleporter. Okay. No keyboard sounds. Awesome. That's cool. Oh, by the way, didn't even mention, guys, I'm in a new house today. I moved out of the shitty home that I was in. So we're no longer gonna be getting any sirens. There weren't gonna be any more sirens. There weren't gonna be any more memes. There weren't gonna be any more parties! there weren't going to be any more homeless screaming. You know, not that there's anything wrong with being homeless, there's just something wrong with being homeless and screaming at one in the morning. Oh! So, yeah. The room sound might sound a little different. I don't know. The ambience. I personally couldn't really tell, but, it's entirely possible that, there's a slightly different sound to this room. It's a lot quieter. We're in, like, an apartment community. Yeah, no more drunk chicks fucking clamoring for that YouTuber cock. Sadly. I suppose, okay, I was gonna say, I don't suppose there's an achievement for just using that a bunch of fucking times. Jesus. Oh, I don't even know what happened there. Eat 50 pastries, bloatophant. I don't want to hear about how bloated you are. It's your fetish, isn't it? Oh god. Oh, there's so much just, like, pointless shit to do. But this game, like, this is kind of what I love about Flash games. They can prove a point like this. Like, I feel like this game has a pretty distinct point in that it proves that, yes, you can just fill a game with just completely meaningless gameplay, and as long as you structure it around achievements, people will find it enjoyable, you know? Oh, fuck, I should have painted that block. Third floor painted. Oh, you don't have to get every tile, you just have to get 100 tiles. I bet there's an achievement for getting every tile, though. Fucking hell. I was holding up! I just never had a place to touch the ground, I think. Yeah, mate. Listen, I'm not here to grind on this fucking wheel the whole time. I'm just gonna get the gist of every floor and then I'll move on. Yeah, 200 viewers is pretty cool. It's not quite the record-breaking amount that we had at the Peggle Knights stream, but this is still pretty great. Oh, all the money! Like, correct me if I'm wrong, TF2 also has a way to just spawn random pieces of pastry, right? I guess it's bread. Oh, god. Make music. I don't know, man. There's probably tons of fucking combinations. Complicated-ass shit to do here. Play a note while your corpse plays another. That's pretty clever. I can't play music by shitting pastries. Unbelievable. I want my money back. Captain Swashbuckles. Here's another subscriber. Thank you so much. Okay, so there's a piano on this floor. Get some money. I'm gonna try to get all the coins in every level. That'll be my vague goal. Because I don't want to do this whole thing, man. There's too much. There's too much to do. Too much to do, too much to see. Never thought it would be possible. I have 181 coins, so I think I can afford this. Have I heard of original games? I don't think so. Is that like a Ligma thing? I'm trying to think. Every time I hear a word I don't know, I'm like, how could this be construed into Ligma balls? Where did the song in the walk-in video come from? That's, Genius of Love by Tom Tom Club. And it's actually misheard, the line is when we're walking, not when you're walking. But it just sounded like when you're walking. So I was like, you know what? Comedy cold. Oh god, you know how I said I was gonna get all the coins? Might have been a load of bullshit. Oh! Oh! What?! What the fuck? I don't remember this at all. I'm filling floors with water. Holy shit. This music. And now the levels are underwater. Brilliant. Oh, I just have a much floatier jump. I can't actually swim, though. Unsatisfying. I don't even get it. It seems like there's platforms up there, but I don't know how to get to them. Yeah, I was gonna say, I missed one there. I think that is actually all the touchable tiles on this floor. Once it flood the place, go to the bottom. Oh, fuck! You're totally right, I need to launch all the way up. You're totally right. Mega fall. So yeah, new place, it's pretty similar in size to the old room I had. Maybe a little smaller. Oh my god, the final challenge. I just love how like epic the music got. Oh no. Oh, I'm blacking out. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, is the mouse been on screen the whole time? Wow. You know, it's the bad ending when there's some poorly centered text. Alright, alright. That's enough of that. I think we've seen enough of this game. Teleporters, big button, gambling wheel, piano, and nothing. Let's do that. I'm just gonna do time. Did I already do the time left bar? Yeah, I already did. Oh. Move the cursor 1 foot? Oh, fuck off. For real? Also, sorry my cursor's just been on the screen the whole fucking time. Yeah. Oh. Wait, I was definitely doing something. Oh. Whatever. Alright. Alright, 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 alright. Let's go. Someone say click the elephant. Wow. 2. Click, click, clickaroo. What a great achievement. Anyway, what a great game. Let's do the third one. I think maybe at some point I beat like all of these, but it took fucking ages. Oh god, I'm seeing a screenshot of the third one, and I'm thinking I maybe never played the third one, actually. There's like a little screenshot, and it looks nothing like the other two. Fit to screen or stretch to screen? Oh yeah, this one is just also very slightly stretched. Okay. I was under the impression I'd played this one, but I don't think I have. So we're gonna get a bit of original reaction. Hot dog! Oh god. Oh god, sorry guys. I needed to stand up for a second. The chair was hurting my ass. Is this music, like, loud? I'm gonna turn the music down a tiny bit. Tiny, tiny bit. Okay, let me know if the sound's alright. Free candy! Okay. Oh god, it's a lot floatier. Is it loud? Okay. I turned it down a tiny bit. Let me know if that's okay. Or if I need to go more. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to take the bait eventually. I'm just gonna go over and get it. Oh, God. Oh, does this have stupid plot? This Augustus Gloop motherfucker stuck in the tube. Oh, fuck off. Oh no. talk to an overweight animal. I created this award system to help you feel good about yourself. I hope it makes up for the complete lack of coherence in storytelling. No way, he didn't say I hope. He said it just does. Oh my fucking god. How many damn achievements? That is absurd. Oh my god. Shut up. I feel like this is cool, but I feel like the joke that the original game was sort of capitalizing on, it's like, now it's just bald-facedly one of these types of games. Like, I don't know, like, once you fully flesh it out, it's like, wait, shit, no, it's not a joke anymore. Oh god, there's so much shit, guys. I'm never gonna do all this. God. Can't seem to go down these pipes. Try to triple jump. Oh god, there's a water meter. Oh. Oh, I have multiple water meters to fill up, guys. I'm about to take a piece. Can I, like, put jism into this tube? No. God, can't go down? Arrows are for sissies. Pellets. Oh! Shit. I just don't even know what to say about this. It's like so... it's jarring. How much effort was put into this. Like, the first couple, it was kind of like, yeah, it's a fun little time waster. But this is just, like, daunting. This just gives me the actual feeling of one of these, like, grindy games. I'll do a little bit. I'll do some more, though. Don't worry. I think the first one might be... somebody said the first one is easily the best. I wouldn't say easily, but it does seem like it's sort of simple yet effective. Just shut up. Shut up. Oh my god. Just suck all that damn poop out of me. I don't think I've ever cared less about dialogue in a game. Because I know all it will do is just give me more achievements. Yep. Dress me up a fint. Can you get custom outfits for your elefanto? Also, I like that you do a little flip. Sometimes. In fact, what causes the flip? Oh, shut up. Everybody knows the rules. How do I do the what is with the flip? Every once in a while I do a flip. Oh, it's a double jump. Right. Wow. It took me way too long to realize that there was even a double jump, to be honest. Oh! Oh, I'm on fire. Wow. Flame-a-fint. Am I gonna fucking die? Okay, I died. Wow. Okay, well, rest in peace, that one coin. Look at my corpse vibrating. Oh, God. Oh, God. Stats bunker. I don't like it. Oh, no. No. G-Pig's beat. I see. Oh, here. What? I'm moving. There's up and down arrows and left right arrows. I guess I don't have any unlocked. Launching. Click? Oh. Is there a keyhole there? What is that? must be some sort of like 100% completion shit, you know? Alright. Oh, okay. Scroll through all these. It's gonna be that one character from Adventure Time. Okay, I'm just gonna explore like one more unique room and then I'm fucking out of here. Also, there's multiple keyholes everywhere. I just hadn't noticed them until now. Fucking let me through. You do a little bounce when you land, and I keep double jumping out of that on accident. 400 achievements, like, come fucking on. What did it say, horror room? Oh, there's an enemy. Did it say combo? Oh. Oh. Eat my shit. Eat my delicious ass pastries. Alright, I think that's it. Game's running a little slow. Oh, there's tons of keyholes. There must be, like, keys must be a consumable item. Can I, like, do anything? Oh! I killed him! What the fuck?! I didn't realize this button spawned more. Abrahamster Lincoln. What the hell? Oh, there's a fancy... One of them's got a top hat! Keyholes are torches? Okay. Oh, because I can set myself on fire. I see. Once said hold spacebar. I'm charging a move? Oh no. Cupcake explosion. Cupcake. Oh my god, I'm a fucking murderer. Fucking ruthless killer elephant. How do I even get out of here? Oh right, double jump. I'm an idiot. Whoops! Yeah, I said one more room. Oh, these ones are plugged. So, thus, I meant one more room. So, we're gonna leave it here. This is fine, but man, this is just not something I want to spend all my damn time on today. Let's get a few of these dumb ones near you. At least they made some, like, quality of life decisions. I wonder if there's one achievement that's just like, click on me. Scroll the entire list. Settings. Panic! That's just a kill self button, I see. Yeah, mate. Walkthrough. This gonna lead to another, yeah, it's a 404 again. Sad. I was kinda hoping. I don't know why I would hope for that. Anyway, alright, how many did we get? 177, you know what? When was the last time you got 177 achievements in one game session? Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Alright, so what should we do now? Should I play one I haven't played? Should I play... Here, okay. Let's do Papa's Pizzeria. I think... Is this the one that I played? Shit, wait, this might not be the one that I played. If this ain't the one that I played... Then I don't think I'm gonna play it. I'm thinking of one where it's like a platformer. And you fight... Oh, I think this totally is it. You fight, like, pizza monsters. Let's just check it out. Oh god. Cutscenes. I I mean, I definitely recognize this, like, design and property. I'm just not sure. I know there's a bunch of this, like, series. So I'm not sure if this is the platformer one. This might be one about actually making pizza. Oh, God. Papa Louie when pizzas attack. Okay. Let's just briefly see what this is. Because this was in, like, the classics section. Oh, it's one of these. Very interesting. Yes, let's go to something else. I kind of want to find... Hold on, I'm just going to go all games. I'm going to search. Oh god, there's so many. Papa Louie when pizzas attack, here it is. Oh, and there's Papa Louie 2 when burgers attack, and Papa Louie 3 when Sundays attack. I didn't know this was a Sunday stream. I will play Flight. That's one of the ones that I have. And I will do Fancy Pants, don't worry. That is actually one I haven't played, but it's like one of the ones I've got the most requests for. Brilliant. Oh my god, this fucking music. This is probably one of the first Flash games I ever played. Free pizza for every tenant! There's like a little strip mall across from the new place that I live at. And there's a little Caesars. And like a Mediterranean food place. And like a frozen yogurt place. So basically bad for my body and wallet. Oh no, the pizzas are piranha plants. Oh right, I remember this. You get like sucked into the pizza dimension. I'm blasting off again! Game's a bit quiet. How about that? Wow, that pizza box transported us into the multigrain fields! Trying to find those pizza monsters! Oh, God. When you're walking. All right! I can use my toque. This fucking music. It's so, like, bit-crushed and, like, low fidelity. Z key. Oh, weird controls. Space to jump, Z to hit. Alright, Pepper Bomb! Oh my fucking god, this is a classic! I'm gonna slap a bitch on the ass! With a pizza paddle! Oh shit. Oh, the controls, the bindings to the keys, you can't use up to jump, sadly. Pizza monsters don't cut it. Hit the cheese wads. Oh shit. His little hop-toof sounds were going along with the music. Alright, I got a pizza. The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. Pepper bomb. You already taught me that. I'm gonna get a pizza monster! These are despicable beasts who will be fed to families! Oh god. I have to put down my pizzas to do my work. I remember the evil sandwiches. Save the captives. Okay. So it's like, little Dr. Robotnik pizza monster action. Oh, I can't get those coins! Fuck off. Fuck off. Also, damn, that teleportation sound, the bleh. Crush it a pepper. Hey, I crush it a pepper. Look at the kerning on these words. Like, the E and P in pepper are basically fucking. Whereas the S, the A, and the V in saving clearly all had an argument recently. There's pizza monsters everywhere! We're counting on you, Papa! Someone said, what are you using to play these Flash games? To those of you who just got here, or semi-recently, I'm using a program called Flashpoint. And if you just search, like, Project Flashpoint Adobe Flash Games or something, you should be able to find it. It was a big-ass download, and you need a torrent client. How do I drop down? I can't. Maybe I need to bomb him? I mean, do I even need to kill these guys? Maybe not. Slap the ass! The ass is too fat! Was this guy? Oh, he's angry. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Ooh! That was like a cartoon moment. Okay. Cheese bukkake. Come on. Let's be having you. I'm gonna fucking slap you in the head. Just fuck off. I'm kind of feeling like I want to go get some pizza after this. Oh, that's cool. You like that cool part there? I'm gonna fucking die in Papa Louie. Oh, there's two here. It's kind of like Mario where you walk for a certain distance and then you automatically run. But it's a little, the controls are not the best, I will admit. Is that an enemy? No. Oh, these are all good things. Brilliant. It's like a little secret! Pick it up. Oh, wait. Yeah. Someone said put down the pizzas to get the coins that are on the Switch. Yeah, I tried holding down and jumping to get through the platform, it just didn't work out. That's usually the way to do it in platformers. Oh god. I might need to take my headphones off at a certain point. You guys might get slightly echoey audio. Second floor. How long is this game? Is this a long fucking game? Someone look up how many worlds Papa Louie when Pizza's Attack has. Yeah, no, down and jump doesn't work there. Okay, simple enough. Hey. You said airborne without an E, which I think is not a word, maybe? Small error, we can forgive it. The backgrounds and, like, the world design reminds me of Yoshi's Island a lot. Well, I mean, not down to, like, the specifics, but just in, like, the overall, like, tone of the event. The whole affair. Spit your cheese! Have I played Speedy Eggbert yet? No. No, I don't recognize that. Oh wait, there's probably something over here. Hey, Mamma Mia! I carry the pizza box from the top! My hand is a pizza magnet! I can't get the pizza off of my hand! Please help! It's not, it's, you know, Italian accents, like comedy, stereotypical Italian accents, are kind of like a comedy easy button. You don't really have to work. You just gotta go, hey! Instant laughs. Or not. Or no laughs. Oh, that one was tricky. Tried to, like, switch it up on me. Also kind of reminds me of Poacher. I know nobody on fucking Earth has played Poacher, but reminds me of Poacher a little bit, like the bomb system. I mean, that's from a bunch of games, though. Yeah, I got the bonus 2. Just the number 2. That was completely on accident. I meant to hit them, but it works. I will do Bloons Tower Defense. Maybe even today. How about that? If I... Oh god. How about if I beat this game? Actually, chat, give me your opinions. Do you want me to start on Bloons Tower Defense 5 or Fancy Pants? I can't guarantee I'll finish either of them today, but I think after this game, I'll do one more. Who the fuck are these schmucks? Oh no, it's pretty even. Chat's pretty divided. Alright. I'm posting a link in the chat. Straw poll. And I'll look at that later. I'm gonna do more Papa. Enter level, come on. Enter. Oh wait, I didn't do this one yet. Blocks and boulders! I mean, it's not a decision of which game am I going to play and which game am I not going to play, it's just which game am I going to play now. Or right after Papa Louie. Oh! It's true that Bloons is kind of, long, but I can just, you know, pause it and come back at a later date. I called this Flash Game Fridays, but I might have difficulty constraining it to only Fridays. So maybe I could just do like a one-off every once in a while, not on a Friday. I don't know. We'll see. But like I said, I'm gonna play both of them anyway. It's just which one am I gonna play first? Boing. Boing. Yeet! Ugh. Really thought I could sneak a yeet in there. Yeah, all these pizza-themed enemies are super nostalgic. Fuck. Wait, how do you... I thought you... Oh, I need to put down the pizza to do that. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought it's just hold space. Just call it Flash Game Fuckery. I don't know if that particular name would fly that well, but yeah, I get the point. Ow! Mamma mia! Or I could just bald-facedly keep calling it Flash Game Fridays, even when it's happening on a fucking, like, Tuesday. Some blocks shatter when hit. Fucking! Apparently they don't shatter when they get fucking, like, a grenade thrown at them. Oh. It does kind of suck that it's the same music. I wonder if we'll get, like, a change later on. Just die. I don't have, like, the fucking patience to wait for that thing to turn around and amble on over to me. This is making me really want pizza. Like, real bad. Oh, that, dude, the pizzas went all the way down? Really? Oh, fuck. Oh. Messing up everywhere. That ball doesn't seem to have any point, so that's cool. I really hope the music changes, at least for, like, the second world. Oh, mami mucha mula! Is that really considered, like, a secret that's that rewardable? Fucking brilliant. Look at all these, like, sandwich guys just layered on top of each other. In fact, are some of them, like, shorter than others? There's, like, little chody ones. And then there's big, massive ones. Massive lads. Fuck. Oh, these tomatoes are tricky. They're kind of like, they're like fuzzies in Paper Mario. They just bounce back and forth randomly. Did I get that list that Jamie sent me? I don't think so. List of what? I don't know, I don't remember a lot of people by name. I'm sorry. So I might have received that and I just don't know what you're talking about. Oh! Also, you know, not that there's anything wrong with this, but me and my roommate are now, or my housemate, are, we think maybe the only white people in this entire, like, apartment complex. Like, everyone else is, like, Hindi and Pakistani. It's just kind of interesting. It's like, wait, segregation stopped, right? This all just sort of happened? Okay. Okay, let's take a look at the straw poll. I'm not gonna vote, because I don't want to be biased. I prefer Bloons. Oh, Bloons is winning, though. It's not winning by a ton, but hey, that's why we called the vote in the first place. Alright, well, we'll do a bit of Bloons later. Someone in chat named Hate Speech said something very nice, so for the first and last time ever that anybody has ever said this, thank you to Hate Speech. Shoutouts to Hate Speech. Oh. Yeah, it does. Living here has already exposed me to several cultural differences. One of the things is a lot of them go to church like multiple times every day, and they always get, or they, I mean, they go to like whatever their equivalent of church is. I don't think they call it church, but they always get like super fancy, like dressed up for it. It's kind of cool seeing all the exotic garb. Someone said, oh yeah, that hate speech comment won't get taken out of context in like 5 years. Here's the sad thing, is just about anything you could say, oh god, as a person of like profile on the internet, of any profile, like I'm not saying I'm like hugely famous or anything, people will misinterpret and take out of context things that are multitudes more harmless than saying shoutouts to hate speech. So, you know, might as well have a little fun. I like the bonus secrets. This is like a well-designed little Flash game. It's got, I just noticed there's new music. It's got some secrets for the pro players like me. But where do I go? Wait. I was praising it and now I don't know where to go. Oh, I just go way. Oh! Okay. Very short amount of iframes after you get hit. Oh god. I'm just gonna quickly search. Like, how many floors are there? Honestly, if there are... Oh god, there's a lot of floors. There's 5 floors. Depending on how tired of this I feel at the end of this, I may or may not actually end up playing another game. But if all else fails, we can just start the next stream with Bloons Tower Defense. And then the whole stream can just be Bloons Tower Defense, because that game fucking takes ages. It's kind of interesting, because the Kim Possible, like, hentai game is, like, one of the first games that shows up on, like, the listing. If you enable, like, adult games. Oh, fuck. There's also one that's, at the very top that's 12 uses for a dead baby. Which is, classic. We'll probably get into some edgy games later. I mean, Toss the Turtle is, like, a proto-edgy game. But that was a classic subgenre of Flash games. Is Flash games that are just made by teenagers who want to get out their fucking angst. Start bombing a little more, because the paddle is a little weird. Papa Louie Maker. Oh my god. All of my dreams have come true. Papa Louie Maker 2. About Kitten Catapult? I mean, there's plenty of shot put type Flash games. We could also do Super Snot Put if we're really... And I probably will, because Nitrome games are on here. Which is pretty crazy. I for whatever reason, was not expecting Nitrome games to be on Flashpoint, but they are. I always kind of like think of Nitrome as like their own... They're like their own company, like... Weird that they rely on Flash. Like, I wonder what they're gonna do when they kill Flash. Are they gonna switch to HTML5? Are they gonna build a front end for their games like this compilation does? Oh shit. Fuck off. Yeah. Squeak crit. They've been making mobile games. Yeah, I guess that makes sense in a sad way. Oh. I didn't realize I couldn't stand on that one. Kinda hoping that we get both of them. You don't need to kill the enemies, though. Also, needless to say, these onion guys with the spears and the masks and like the grass skirts are very Yoshi's Island. Like, intensely Yoshi's Island. Almost to the point where I can hear the some people have requested Mario 63, maybe I'll check that out. But I never played it, personally. I remember way, like, ages ago, before I even, like, knew what a fucking video game is. I went over to a friend's house. It was like a friend of the family, and they had a ROM of Mario 64. They were like emulating Mario 64 on their computer, and they showed it to me. And I was like, whoa, because I had only seen Flash games at that point. I was like, whoa, it's like 3D and like you run around and you grab the coins and this. I want this. I want it in my life. And I went home and I searched because I think I asked him. I was like, how did you? Oh, shit. Japes. I was like, how did you get this game? And he was like, oh, I just got it online. And so my only, and he was like slightly older than me, so maybe he just like didn't know that I was this stupid. But by online, I thought he meant just like a Flash game. So I kept searching Super Mario 64 Flash, because I didn't know that Flash was a specific program used to create games. I thought that was just a term for games on the internet, just in general. So I found there was one that was like Super Mario Sunshine Flash. And I was like, I don't want that! I want the 3D one! Needless to say, eventually I got my wish. I just didn't figure it out when I was a stupid little kid. I remember when I was younger, I tried to play the original Super Smash Flash, and it was intensely slow on my parents' computer that I was playing on. I wonder if the like shitty Bionicle one is on here. It probably is. I don't know if that was a Flash game, but it sure as hell looked like it. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck. I forgot. Can't stand on those. Super secret. Fucking hell. I'm so glad there's new music. If it was just the same music the whole time, I probably would have stopped right about damn now. It's kind of, you know, it's kind of cool, unique gameplay. Like, you're finding the pizzas. You have to set them down in order to, like, float or do combat. But it, strangely, it's... Oh, that's not as tedious as it sounds. Did I just lose all my pizzas to the fucking, like, abyss? I think I did! I think I did. Wow. Whoops! Listen, it's now a speed run. I just need to get through and save my co-workers. My co-workers. I'm here. Oh, I don't have enough. I just now realized I need 5 pizzas to beat the level. Oh shit. Hit the wrong button again. I wonder if this... does this mean anything? Why are there rocks in the ground there? God damn it. Fucking threaded the needle there. Here's my pizzas. So I got 5 out of 5. Brilliant. Oh. Can't climb with them, though. Gotta go around. At least there won't be any pizzas trying to, like, hawk cheese loogies at me. That was just a disgusting phrase. Remind me to never say cheese loogies again. How do you fix issues where the bitrate keeps fluctuating? I'm so sorry, I really don't know. Yeah, sorry, no idea. We're on the second of five floors. I think the fifth floor is just a boss, so we're like almost halfway. Oh, I almost got japed by the surprise. Oh, this is just straight out of Yoshi's Island. Like, even, like, the design, like, the layout. These labs. Oh. Jump to do this. Trick shot. Trick shot. Slick shot. Okay, what the fuck? A little bit of precision there. Does it sound good, by the way? Everything going fine? You guys aren't getting crusty frames or anything, I hope. I should hope not, with fucking Flash. Although some Flash games are very laggy. But that's just more, like, bad Flash programming. Oh, hey, I finally scored a double kill with one of those. They're like red pepper flake bombs. I like red pepper flakes on my pizza. I had spicy teriyaki yesterday, and I took a shit today, and it hurt. And I know this is a lesson that a lot of people have learned, like, ages ago. For some reason, sometimes I can eat spicy-ass food and not have my asshole punished in any way, shape, or form. Oh, God. Smack this man. You need to, like, bait them into lowering their spear. That was totally worth it. Wow. Do I have 14 or 74? I think it's just 14. Oh, hidden balloon. Oh, yeah. Nothing like getting a cool secret in a game. Even if it's a shitty Flash game about pizza. I mean, jury's still in on if this is actually shitty or not. I think it's actually kind of decent. I'm having fun, at least. And what better judge than if you have fun or not? Boing. Are you going to play Stick RPG? I don't know. That block, why did that block fall down? That was weird. I don't know that one, sorry. I figure, you know, I said I was going to play as many games as I can. Not strictly speaking true, but I'm going to play a fuck ton of them. Oh no. Fuck you! He ducked. What an asshole. But, I'll get around to a lot of games, including some famous ones that I haven't even played myself. Right? Rest of my pieces. Somebody said you could leave them on top of the thing. Pretty good strat. Okay, I really don't want to die, and I know there's an enemy that got, like, knocked down. Oh, what? Oh, he pulled the fake out! Did you guys see that? When he left the screen, he was charging in one direction, and then, like, immediately when he left the screen, he turned around. The fuck? Like hard read out of nowhere. God. Oh God, wait, those guys jumping didn't hurt me? Excuse me? Oh, I was gonna say, do I need to something to get the pizzas, right? Weird hitbox there. Die. Please. Oh, this is nothing. Alright, this is some deep-fried nothing. Honestly, reflecting the cheese shot back at them is so not worth it. You might as well just throw a bomb at them, because you're not... There's no other use for the bombs. What is this? Is this where I was before? I think this is just where I was before. I'm just gonna have to ride this thing back up. Oh, it's so slow. Good fucking lord. Oh no. I can slap it back. Ow! What if I just like fucking brute force my way up here? Ow! Not my Italian ass. Oh. Oh. So you can climb a ladder while holding 3 pizza boxes, but not a rope. Got it. Got it. Go ahead. Next time you're holding 3 pizza boxes, try climbing a ladder and try climbing a rope and tell me which one is possible and which one isn't. Because spoiler alert, they're both not easy. I mean, maybe possible. Fucking hell. Look at that. These guys are tricky. Yeah, there's no category for Flash games. So, it probably still says normality. That's just gonna be a common thread in like all of these streams. TBH. And yeet those. I don't even have the time to fucking mess around with these guys. Okay. Cool. There better be one more damn pizza. Oh, I think there is. Fuck. I'm very close to 666 coins. One more. What? See that hit detection? I think it was because the pizza was ever so slightly off the side of the screen. I don't even care. I've still got so many pepper bombs. It doesn't even matter. Does Grapefruit care for game requests? Well, here's the thing. I get like a fucking kabillion game requests, like every stream. So I tend to ignore a lot of them, just through the sheer, like, volume, you know? Someone said to go to the store after this. Oh. Oh, I thought this was an auto-scroller for a second. I'm in Sauce Land! Either that or this is blood. I don't want to think about that, actually. The blood that will flow like rivers. Ah. Oh god, this angry guy. Grumpy Gus. But he is. Looks like you need a slap in the ass with a pizza paddle there, boy. I was looking at chat. Whenever I think I got a single fucking moment to just glance away. There's a blood fountain. I want a pizza sauce fountain. Oh fuck, okay, that was just incompetence. I think this is one of those games that probably as a kid I played like once for like an entire day. Oh god. The collision detection on the grenades is not the most amazing thing. They're pretty keen on bouncing. Ah, I see. Bouncing off of walls back into your own damn face. Can I go down this? I need to go down. Slick. Yeah, these are all technically open quote speedruns, but I won't be calling it that. I mean, I guess I didn't complete the achievement unlocked games. But any one of these ones that I'm playing all the way through, yeah. Oh. Oh. I got the key! Who wants it up their ass? Oh, you can just buy pepper. Oh, is that all that coins are for? Can you do anything else with coins? Maybe there'll be another vendor later on. Okie dokie. Oh yeah, thanks for all the subs today, guys. It's been a handful. Appreciate it. Oh, oh god. Yeah, the era of reflecting the cheese shots back is over. Now we're just in bomb town, because fuck that. You gotta wait for them to turn around and all that shit. No thanks. God, get out of here. Can I just smack this lad? Oh, fuck. I also occasionally hit the wrong button. Like I said, the control bindings are in a weird spot. I bet you can float to something cool. Nope, never mind, it's just the rest of the level. Great. Right this way. This must be something. Paddle, alright. Paddle is the Z button, and you can remember this by saying, just use the paddle! Rather than, see the joke is that it makes a terrible mnemonic because you can apply it to both a paddle or a bomb. Funny joke, right? Sorry, I just feel the need to call those out now. In the past, I would have just said that, but, man. I know there's gonna be someone, oh fuck, who's gonna be like, hey, wait, that doesn't actually work as mnemonic! What an amazing joke I've thought of! Oh, thank God. Thank God! My pizzas didn't go down the ditch of blood! Five out of five. Hey, this is going a lot faster now. Now that I, like, got my damn shit together! Give me the pizza! Okay, this music's starting to wear on me. this particular track. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna hear this in my sleep tonight. I'm glad we've got more regular viewers now. I'm gonna start doing just, like, strange, eclectic ways of stream announcing. Because it seems like when I do that, I get more viewers. Yeah, I know all the secrets. Tell your friends. I'm a pro Papa Louie player. Surprised that didn't hit me in any way. I like there's like aqueduct systems. This is like suggesting a society that like washes its hands with spaghetti sauce. Or marinara, rather. Is there a difference between spaghetti sauce and pizza sauce? I just realized that they're the same, right? They're both just marinara, usually. I mean, not standardized. They are different? Huh. Crazy. I feel like I've missed some pizzas. Yeah, oh, I've missed 4 pizzas. That'll do it. Fuck. I don't want to lose the 1 pizza that I have. Tricky situation. I had to choose. That was like Sophie's Choice times a fucking million. Choosing between 1 pizza and another pizza. Why not just tell me which one of my balls to keep? Or to choose which one of my balls to keep. That'd be an easier decision. Because I want to keep both pizzas. Fucking hell. It's too stressful. Those tomatoes can go suck a fucking cheesy. That was a weird hit. I'll take it. I'll take the pizza too. And I better get my pizza too. I better get my damn pizza. And I better get it too. Oh no, my pizzas! No! They got stuck! Oh no. Pizzas! Oh, wait. Guys, do you see this? What is up with the... He's just... disgouging blood from his feet. He's running so fast into a wall that his feet are just like... just gushing blood. Oh, what? Oh, what? I thought it was just a leftover particle effect from stepping in the sauce, but it's just there... Oh. I was gonna say, it's just there forever now? Weird glitch. Weird glitch. It's like in the Venture Brothers when Hank stabs Dean in the foot with a pencil, and there's just like a fucking fountain of blood. I heard a cheese just go like... I hear a pizza. Where's the pizza? It's gotta be, I think it's down. I think I have to go down. There's like a downward area that I haven't checked out. Or have I been? No, I have been down here. Fuck, this is labyrinthine. This must be it. Right here. Or is this just the way to loop back around? Oh, here. I think it might be both. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, I was gonna say, please don't steal my pizzas. Sauce viaduct. I just want this fucking music to end, please. It's grating. Just like cheese. It's grating my Parmesan cheese! Brilliant. Finally. Look, I got, like, a sick mullet. Oh, I sure could mute the game. I could also just not play the game. We're trying to get the genuine experience, annoyance and all. The piece du annoyance. I'm gonna take off my headphones. Maybe that's contributing to my fucking insanity from this music. Oh, it's like weird music. I should have gone to the left. Danger. Danger Italian music. Fuck. I always make that mistake. Yeah, this is pretty great. See, they structured the music in this game like an essay. Like a three-paragraph essay. You're supposed to start off with, like, an okay song slash argument, then move on to your worst one, then end with the best one. Oh. Whoa! Is that a minion? No. Oh, that hits. It hurts me? Cheese ball! Fuck you! I just got fucking destroyed. I couldn't... Did you guys see that? I couldn't walk off the ledge there. Absolute bullshit. Fuck. But they kept the theme, which is Italian-ness and stereotypicality. Okay. Floating pizza. Oh. Fuck. Just missed a bunch. I'm just gonna put that down, because I need to go get the other pizzas anyway. So I might as well unhinder myself. Okay. I kind of considered playing You Have to Burn the Rope today. Which I will definitely play. But this is kind of reminding me of it a little bit. What with the rope. Oh. My cock! There's actually, like, different decor in all these different rooms. Good attention to detail. Oh, fuck. But there's a secret up here. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I love that shit. Give you a little edge, give you the bonus. Oh. reverse. Oh, there you can switch the conveyor belts. Oh, you actually. Wow, you actually have to hit it in the proper direction. Otherwise, it won't work! That was some bullshit. What the fuck is this? There's like no pizzas. Also, all of these enemy behavior patterns are ripped from random enemies in Mario games. Like, now we have the buzzy beetles that start out on the ceiling and drop down. Fucking hell. Telling me that missed. God, look at this. Tomato catastrophe. Oh, you're kidding me. Is it really impossible to do this? Oh man, so bad. He also does the classic Mario Brother thing of pulling down on his hat when he's crouching. Classic animation move. Smack. Give it a smack about. Oh, there's so much of this shit. Oh, I can sneakily get underneath the conveyor. Hold on. No, I didn't do it. There's so much shit. Just give me some pizza. So that I don't have to do all this. Oh god. Excuse me? How do I get out of this? Apparently not like that. No. Fucking hell, is this just death? I think I just get to die, yeah, wow. That sucks. Wow. That's kind of a shit situation there. There's no attack that hits above you. At least, hold on, can I? No. Yeah, I can't hit above me. My only hope was to, use the bomb, and the bomb just killed me. Bomb also doesn't hit above you, I guess. Bomb also does not pull switches. Do you not know how to damage boost Grapefruit? Not with one health, no. I don't think I know that technique. I don't think they taught me that in gamer school. Also, you get like 2 iframes in this game, we already learned earlier. Oh god. Oh, did you see that? It does pull the switch for like a frame when you throw a bomb at it. Really weird. Oh, wow. Someone make gamer school a thing. My child, I assure you, there's some form of gamer school somewhere out there. And let me down. No, not all the way down. Oh my god. You fucking. Please, like, I just want to land on that ledge and not this one. Whew! Man, that only took 6 hours! Look at this guy! That doesn't feel intentional. This feels like a very not intentional thing. Pray tell how you damage boost through that one. That was like those enemies in Metroid that like crawl around. Oh, I don't have any bombs anymore. Those enemies in Metroid that crawl around a block. It's like when you destroy the block that they're on and they just fucking spin! You mean Metroids? No. No. I don't. It's close. No, Metroids definitely fly. I just don't want to get stuck in that shitty situation. Okay, wow, I guess it was just like a glitch or like some unintended shit that the guy was in that shitty little spot earlier. Oh, fuck. Boing. Yeet! I'm gonna yeetsa the pizza! I'm just gonna leave the pizzas here, though. Wonder, is there one over here, maybe? No. Of course not. That was cool damage that I could have definitely seen or avoided. Gotta be the way to the pizza, right? I don't even care. I mean, what do the bonuses even give you? Nothing? I did these, right? Oh. Oh, this guy. Right, this guy was in the first playthrough. Oh, I mean, I killed this guy in the first playthrough of this, but I forgot the second time. Oh. Odds you play through the Sonic RPG series? Is that like a Flash series? Probably not terribly likely. Where was the thing? It wasn't over here. Down, yeah. Oh god, that fucking onion has damaged me so many fucking times in this level. I have the four. Okay, I was gonna say I have the four pizzas. Man, checking out the achievement unlocked games, like, combined took like an hour. Now, just Papa Louie has taken like an hour. Hello. Is this like the last level? I actually didn't check. Probably should have just bought like a million pepper grinders, huh? What is with this? Why would I need that much health at the very beginning of the level? Oh! At least that doesn't do damage. Oh god! They're everywhere. They're everywhere! What happens if you hit a shot from the other side, I wonder? Does it, like, still work? This is also, like, the holes in the walls with the enemies hiding in it. Also straight out of, Yoshi's Island. Okay, so I guess the ending is here, but there's more. Aw, fuck. God. Oh, the collision! Oh, no! That was what I didn't want to do. Fuck! I messed it up. I probably could have got up there if I'd hit the right blocks. Give it a fucking flack. It's honestly, like, I enjoy the attention to detail, but you probably should have just made it possible to hit the switches from either side. Game devs, let's keep it real here. Like, who fucking cares? Who's gonna hit the switch from the wrong side and be like, that's not accurate! Shit game! I gotta try it. Oh, fuck. Retreat with the cheese! I gotta try hitting the cheese shot from behind. Come on. I wanna see if it works. Get the jank, like, Mario cape. Ah! No! I don't think it works. Sad. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, nice fun fair damage there. Jesus Christ. Enemies falling from off screen onto you is just a dick move in terms of game design. Oh, fuck. Oh god. Okay, that was avoidable. Oh, Christ. That guy was walking, did you see that? Did I, like, lose a pizza at some point? The original subtitle for this game was actually Papa Louie, When You Walkin'. Oh, they slide. The pizzas slide. Oh! I didn't realize I didn't have any grenades. Pizzas are vibrating. Do we really need the thing that says reverse conveyors, like, every time? I have it. I've got it at this point. I get what that does. It reverses the conveyor belts, yes. How astute. Midair Dash Dance! Oh, I'm gonna race my pizzas downhill. who's slow. Fuck. Oh, hey! All my pizzas! Mamma mia! Was that the last real level? Let's find out. Or that was that world 3? No, that's 4th floor. Before I do this, I'm just gonna go back and spend all of my coin on pepper bombs. Oh, you can't hold down the button, really? You have to manually fucking... Fucking cha-ching. Will I do any escape rooms ones? Probably. I'll probably do a couple. Oh no. It's Grouchy Onion Gus. Wait, doesn't Pepper usually kill the pizzas? What the fuck? Oh, scum. Alright, well. Oh, the bombs don't work on him. What a waste of money. Oh. Super tricky. Oh, can I hit those back? Oh, he's on the ground now, okay. Fucking hell. This is hard. Oh, this is really hard. Yeah, yeah! Bet I just gotta do this 3 times and then win, right? Okay, so I just gotta, like, avoid his attacks for a bit. Oh, that pizza's dead. Or hiding, or something. He, like, recoiled into his shell. Yeet! Oh, no! Mamma mia! What do I gotta do now? Reflect your shit? Nope. Okay. Oh, now this guy's shooting again, arbitrarily. Fucker. You see that wave bounce? What's this? Why do you keep doing that? Man. Come on. We're not done yet? Oh, he's got a health bar, right. I didn't even notice until just now. I'm probably gonna get my dick knocked off, huh? Oh. Fuck! You guys saw the paddle move coming out there, right? Oh, and now I hit it up. Of course. I see the strat now. I see the way to do it. If you hit it right when the ball is coming out of the pizza's mouth, it hits the top platform. I thought he was just unreachable when he was up there. Someone said you should do some Melee content. You're right, I probably should. Now there's a video called Melee content on YouTube. Enjoy! Oh, you still have to be fucking precognizant. Oh! Fucking hell. Okay, it's really hard to get it, like, on reaction there, though. Oh. This is hard. This is really hard. Oh, God. The the paddle, the smack, takes way too long. And you can't jump while you're charging it. You dick. This is a finicky boss. There you go. Oh. He's on the ground, that's easy. Fuck. The paddle move is just kind of slow. So sometimes it feels like you nailed it, even if you didn't. Where the hit comes out immediately. It, like, comes out in, like, a few fucking moments. Ugh. This is annoying. Oh, God, it's so... If it was just... The attack was slightly faster, you could do it. It's so much easier. Oh. This is a terrible boss. I'm gonna be perfectly honest. Because, like, if this fucking conveyor belt wasn't here, that would be nice. Right? Oh, and if the hit detection worked, that would also be nice. That would be a cool thing. If moves worked. God, fucking hell. Please. Oh, right. I was like, please. Shoot your fucking thing. Try to get a switch. Oh, and now he's... Yeah, of course. I think the pizza, the cheese ball is like slightly CQ'd too. Oh god. Can you stop shooting these! Holy fuck! They arbitrarily stop after you've hit the guy, but not before. Oh Christ. Oh. What a fucking frustrating boss. Like, the controls were not made for this. I just noticed this guy's name's Crush It A Pepper? That was the name of the shopkeeper. Is that... What the fuck is up with that? If these fucking conveyor belts weren't here, this would be so much easier. Also, the pizza balls, like, the cheese balls seek you. Like, it's so hard out of nowhere. Wait, why is that one still... So the rules apply, right? Which fucking one is shooting, please? Neither of them were shooting for a while. That was fun. Did you guys like that, where the game just fucking decided to take a break? That was cool, right? Oh god, I'm so shocked that that worked. With this trash hit detection. It's just every time I get hit! It's just because the move doesn't come out fast enough after you jump. Like, you could probably, like, pause every single fucking time I've got hit by one of these cheese balls. It's been on, like, the same frame of the move. You need to, like, do it on the way back down, or else it's literally impossible. It's fucking abysmal. If they removed any one of the annoying elements of this fight, it would be so much more tolerable and fit the fucking difficulty of the rest of the game a little bit. God forbid. Just need to, like, wait for him to come down, basically. Oh, yeah, cool hit detection there, right? Yeah, he definitely wasn't directly on top of that fucking pizza ball. It's cool, right? Fuck off. Wait, I can't shoot! Why can't I shoot?! What?! 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 This is the shoot button! Okay! Okay! What? Do I need to hit him? Fuck off! Remove my capability of shooting without telling me? That's some great game design. That's some fucking magnificent game design. They just, like, turned off my shooting controls for the last one with no warning. I honestly have no idea if I beat this as a kid, because I feel like I would not have been able to do that as a child. Oh god, what a terrible... Oh! That's gonna be so many of these Flash games, though. I'm gonna end them with a fucking bad taste in my mouth. Instead of the taste of pizza. Alright, well this was cool anyway. I mean, listen. These Flash games, that's what makes them cool. They're a little rough around the edges, you know. Like I said, they're made by anyone. So, yeah. Yeah, exactly. 7.8 out of 10. Too much cheese in this game. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for coming and checking out the first Flash Game Friday. I'll be doing this again next Friday. What else can I say? Maybe I'll play some more Flash games in between now and then, but the next game we'll do will be Bloons Tower Defense 5. And, I'll do Burn the Rope some other time. I've been playing for 2 hours. I gotta go get some damn pizza, dude. But I'll do some more classics next time. Don't you worry. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. We got 179 viewers. God bless us all. That's good damn numbers. Alright, see you guys later.